If you watched CTV News, you saw a high-speed police chase.
A pursuit that spanned half a dozen Metro Vancouver cities.
And the dramatic takedown.
The driver of the vehicle had no concern for anybody's safety.
For local breaking news, count on CTV News Vancouver.